According to the Agriculture Minister, Frank Tumwebaze, tractors will soon be given to organized and registered farmers groups per parish. He noted that most of the farmers in the country are smallholder farmers, but once they get organized and are given farming equipment, they will automatically produce high yields to curb food insecurity.
Plan, if Minister of Finance supports us, we shall not be giving a tractor loan. We can be giving a motorable pump for irrigation on farm. We no longer need to spend large amounts of money on big irrigation schemes.
The minister was speaking during the handover of tractors to farmers in Bugweri and Karenga in Karamoja sub-region. At the moment, government is working towards building the capacity of National Agriculture Research Organization to solve the issue of organic fertilizers.
I will involve use of fertilizer. We are trying to work with NARO to build the capacity of NARO to solve the issue of alternative fertilizer, organic fertilizer. Second, that farmers, because buying imported fertilizer is very, very expensive.
In the next year, because our season is only one and the season has already passed, but I know in the next year, they are going to grow more of the crops I've told you. And I'll be seeking your support to get us market.
Major General David Kasura, the permanent secretary in the Ministry of Agriculture, said this is part of government's intervention to commercialize the agriculture sector through agricultural mechanization and modernization at farm level.
Giving these tractors so that we can help people, because a tractor can plow 2.5 acres per hour. That means if you have these two tractors right there in one day, 2.5 times 8, that is how much? Those of you did arithmetic. 20 acres, that means in one day you can do 40 acres.
We don't train operators ourselves, and we don't expect to find a group using a tractor who is not trained.
Story by Juliet Namuaya for the news.